Hey, hey, everyone. Welcome back. Joe plays Wolfenstein, The New Order. We are slowly, slowly making our way through this. I got sidetracked by some Titanfall 2 over the weekend. Had big plans to do this, and oh well. If you hear it popping in the background, my dog is chewing on something. Anything out of London, make a notice of time and write down a... find Project Whisperer. I forgot where we were. That's right, we were trying to find Project Whisperer. We had to go talk to big dude up here. Make Zaz.
You know, about before going off on you like that, it's a force of habit.
No worries, Johnny Cowboy. It's not the first time it happens.
Yeah, perhaps you should consider removing them tattoos.
I will, in time. I was, as you Americans say, all wet when I got them. And I'm sorry to say it was a very proud moment of my life. I want removing them to be an even prouder moment.
Oh, we'll remove them.
More Nazis.
We'll get them off of you, so dude. Don't worry.
The way me killing Nazis, we'll see eye to eye. Caroline's looking for a document folder. Project Whisper.
Right, is this you? Max doesn't speak English very well. But he does know Project Whisper. It's a risky business operation. He knows it'll cost us to pull it out. Max doesn't like violence. He doesn't want to see anyone get hurt.
Yeah, a big dude like that doesn't like violence. Oh, okay.
Caroline said you borrowed the...
I believe that when I see it.
I did take it 2 days ago, but I put it back. Go to the ground floor. The folder should be in the drawer in a desk in her room, where I left it.
He is a little emotional.
Make a looky-loo in Caroline's room. The folder should be inside the desk.
Must be Max's room.
Project Whisper. So last time I found a crowbar.
This room looks empty. Maybe we could sleep in here. Could you use some shut
up? I don't remember where I found the crowbar. Where was the crowbar? I don't remember. Maybe it was up here. Ah, yes. It's the crowbar. Alright, so now we can go back downstairs and get the folder. Can we jump over here? Sure, why not? Alrighty. Back into... Where's his room? There it is. Oh, Max is like, get out of here.
Max, I really need you to step aside. Max, bitte. Geh zur Seite. Das ist wichtig.
Max, komm her! Come on! Alles in Ordnung. Alles wird gut sein.
He hit it, that little turd.
I should have known you would have taken it.
I can get along with that guy. He looks like he could hold his own. Oh, Caroline. I found your folder.
Much obliged, Captain Blaskovich. You ready for an assignment?
Yes.
Friends and comrades, this is it. Project Whisper. It's been in development for years. A helicopter aircraft.
Oh, cool.
The Nazis have found a way to make it virtually silent in flight and undetectable by means of radar. Anya has decrypted the Nazi chatter out of London and located the only three prototypes in existence.
Only
the
three.
London Nautica research facilities there. With Captain Blaskovich on the team, we are finally strong enough to strike at the operations.
Waiting on me, were you?
Like rats are over. with these machines in our possession.
She got a sweet tap.
Hit anything. We will rebuild the Chrysalis Circle. Arm ourselves to the hill.
Oh, he's not so sure about that.
Rise up and take down Death's head for good. They think the war is over. That we are weak, beaten, don't have the guts to oppose them. And as always, they are wrong.
I've got a 14-hour drive. I've got a sinus infection. I haven't had a full night's sleep in 8 months. So let's go, people. Because I'm not doing this again.
You've got balls of steel, Bob.
Stop. I just want to get this over with.
Dang. So how am I? Oh, that's because I look German. That's right. That's the suck to be forced to say that. That's a big machine.
London Nautica. This used to be downtown London. Used to be fighting in the streets over here. I mean, furious, unrelenting resistance. And then the Nazis brought in the London Monitor and everything went to shit from there. They just do whatsoever they please now. They just fucking leveled everything and erected this fucking monstrosity.
It's like my seat's way far back. This is aviation space compared to his.
Shit transpiring. Caroline and the other pilots should be over the radio tower by now. You see it.
Why don't we just drive in here? The radio back in Berlin. It seems like there should be a little bit more protection or security.
This is where you get off.
All right.
So long, Blazkowicz.
Adieu.
You make this count, all right?
Whoa. That was a heartfelt goodbye. Oh, and a face to the crotch. Almost. That sounds like a dog. Oh, my laser cutter. And maybe? Nope. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. What do I do with this? Alright, so I've almost used all my ammo. What a waste. I feel like I'm going back to the beginning now. Will somebody release the hounds? Okay, he was behind me. He was not ready for that. Come on. Oh, it's waiting on me. Ooh-wee. I'll tell you what. Oh, goodness. These rocks are not friendly.
William, I'm looking at blueprints of the building. It's a long way to the top.
Yes. Dual pistols. Fire. Oh, goodness. Homeboy's car did a job on this place.
Up ahead is the reception area. I want you to go to the far end of the reception area, through the large doorway, and into the moon dome. Windows is raised by Skorvich, and Bobby's death will not be in vain.
Wind's coming on hard like.
Don't worry, Bram will not have died in vain. Bram? Bram? Scram. Holy Lord. What are you doing? Heavens to Betsy. Headshot, mofo. How come I can take that thing out, but those dogs are like unbelievably hard? I have no idea where I'm going. But there's stuff over here. Okay, going back through this door. Or, not through this door, but... Oh, Lord. Heavens to Betsy. Avoid that. I'm out of ammunition. Get back down. Oh, okay. I could have planned that a little bit better. I didn't know all those people were coming. Heavens. Okay. That is what I based with unstressed flushed about. Yeah, about this. Oh, Lord. Oh, God. Oh, smack in the face, in the face. Are you hiding? Oh God. Oh. Give me all your healths and your ammos and your guns and your... I've got a lot of things. You always know it's bad whenever they give you like a big gun like that. Who is shooting now? Oh, get out of there. Oh, get out of there. Just picking up everything. Boom. Are you dead? Shoo-wee. Yeah, welcome to the London Nautica. In case that wasn't a nice welcome. Okay. Ooh. Marksman rifle. Nice. All the armor you can give me. No, I thought that was something cool. All right. Where am I going now? Okay. Those are all flying buggers. Okay. Nicely done. Woohoo. Quick scope. Shut up. Get that flying crap out of here. Do you see the door to the main? Yep, that's great. What did she say? Oh, over there? Yeah, I got you, girl. Oh, Lord. Don't you blind fire on me. Looking for a hatch on a wall. Here's a hatch on a wall. Oh, let's charge up this bad boy while I'm at it. Never use this thing anymore, though. It was one of those, like, cool when you had it. Hatch on a wall. Ah. Oops. Oh. That's why we needed to charge it. Here we go. Yep, I think they did. I think there was some damage from the blast. Hello. Nothing can happen to the elevator. Mercy. That's gotta be a horrible way to go. Trapped in an elevator. Man.
I think I found something.
What do you see?
Ancient artifacts. Highly technological in nature. Parchment. Looks like Hebrew. I think the Nazis are trying to reverse engineer all this stuff.
Are there any identifying marks?
Dot? You should. Dog, Abel, apostrophe. Abel, Tara, space. Yoke, item, Charlie, Howe, Uncle Dog.
Might be something in our archives, Uncle Dog. Anya. See if you can find any references to Dot Yishud.
Will do. Be careful out there.
I like
Oh, I'm careful, all right.
Good catch. Be sure to bring as much of this Dot Yishud stuff as you can carry.
Will do.
That was a good little cinematic, though. The little split screen thing. Pretty cool. I feel like I need to cut that somehow.
One more. All right. Let's fire it up.
There we go. It's gonna Ooh, I get the gun now? This is nice. That little bolt cutter. Laser craft work. Used right to toggle between shooting and cutting mode.
I see a small plumbing channel behind the north wall. Look for some form of access point near the floor.
I got you, girl.
Two floors up is an access point leading directly into the hangar.
Something tells me I probably should have done that. Oh, this is confusing. Does anybody have- oh, there's a battery. Right where you need them. Thanks, developers. Which way to go? Really? So you're not gonna let me have that one? Nobody saw that, right? Cool deal. As long as you didn't see that.
Used to be easier. You didn't have big hunk of robots.
I take it they saw me, huh? Yep. Oh, these robots. Let's see what this does against robots. Okay. Not a whole lot. You know what? We're going this way. Up to this helicopter. Woo! Sayonara, sucker. Later. Oh, heavens. Oh, Oh, where was that? No! Oh. All the way back here.
There's my helicopters. That's Death's Head engineer. That's your bottom dollar, it is.
All right, let's take it a little bit easier this time. Let's not rainbow through this. I feel like that's where I got in trouble. Out of ammo on that. Be very careful. Shh, we're hunting rabbits. As soon as I fire up these guns, it's like over. Mary Joseph. All right, you know what? That's going to cause a problem. Right in the eye. You ready to blow up? Okay. Like there's another robot or something lurking around here. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Let's go pick up these All right, where am I supposed to be going? Yep. Nice. Fully automatic. You get out of here. Okay. Okay, I cleared this room. Have a feeling this is gonna be bad. Oh yeah. Okay. Okay, okay, heaven help me. No, 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 no. I'm not real sure where to shoot this thing. It didn't like me shooting it in the arm. Okay, I'm at a loss now of what to do against this guy. Someone help me. It's gonna hurt. Need health or something. That doesn't seem to do anything. I think these guns are my only chance. Oh no, 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 no. This has got to be it. This is... Get away from there! Something. Oh, thank the Lord above.
Right. Nazi's dead. Nazi robot's dead. Broke all your shit. Helicopter secured.
Just get me out of here. Oh, Lord. Please get me out of here. Big, nasty robot. Really? Helicopters. Now there's an elevator. Come on, Caroline.
My hero.
Yeah. I'm assuming we're going to this helicopter. Yay!
All aboard!
How did you survive? I thought you were dead.
Don't remember much. Remember punching Hans Gross in the face. Remember ascending into the sky. For a moment there, I thought I was going to heaven. Then falling, then pain. First pain of my life. Felt like my insides were running out through my back. Could barely move. Had to crawl. They found me after 3 days in a ditch. Long months in a Kreisauer hospital bed. They were shoving tubes in me. Infection. These things I don't want to remember.
I'm sorry about your legs.
Don't be. I've learned how to fly.
Don't you need your legs for the pedals? I'm just shooting off the top of my head here. Well, we've secured their super secret helicopters. Because those aren't hard to see.
These things are never going to fit, Caroline.
Yes, they will. Trust me.
Ooh.
They will never fit.
Have you finished?
They fit.
Complaining?
She's no joking.
This is top priority. What is the dot ye should? How can we get in contact with them? Anya, what do we know?
Very little, but I have some ideas.
Good. Anya, you take the lead on this. Blaskovich, whatever she needs, you help her find it, yeah?
All right.
I could use your help. Could you come over here for a second?
All right, guys. We're pushing 45 minutes here, so I'm going to cut it. Thanks again for hanging out. Thanks again for watching Chobe Plays Wolfenstein The New Order. Stay tuned for more. Love you all. Peace.